here, boss man, I'm quitting this here job. You've been outside getting tanned, and I've been getting robbed. My life is worth so much more than $1.10 an hour. Waking up at 3:45, and I'm starting to turn sour. So hey me, Mr. Boss Man, I'm quitting this here job. I'm sick of eating old bran and living like a slob. You got me living like a slob.
Age, 41, occupation, senior workman. Given the nature of what occurred at this department, we will keep this curt. Clean up the residual fallout of the incident, or you shall find yourself in some very dark waters indeed. See to it that organic evidence, the failings of security personnel, and various writings are all scrubbed vigorously from existence. I suggest, with utmost surety, that you do not in any way, however slight, disobey your instructions.
Hello. Hello.
Ah, Sleepers is here. You're an old lady.
Hello.
I am 58 years old. 58 years young, thank you.
Oh, actually, you're not old. You're just covered in scars. Good lord.
I've been through some shit.
There we go.
Sure have.
There you are. I'm joining your game.
Cool beans.
Oh my god. They added new graffiti to this. Yeah, the Shay Guerrera. This is great.
Don't clean up the graffiti yet. There's a trick to cleaning up the graffiti.
Oh, I know. This is all new graffiti, though. This is from when I played it.
Oh, okay. Noel, yay! Nicholas here! Hello, fellow gentlemen. Welcome to my office. These are my employees. I killed them all. You're both ladies.
Oh. Partying it up, man.
This is a Stanley Parable level, isn't it?
What does that mean? Oh, Stanley Parable. I thought you said Stan Lee Parable, like the guy who owns Marvel. Like, what did he do?
No.
He's got another cameo?
He had another one.
All right. Oh, wait. I remember what this is now.
Yep. Bob will free us.
Welcome to Uprinsing. I have a little treat for you guys if you come over here by the trunk. Who wants a lightsaber?
Ooh.
There you go.
Touch.
One for you.
Green. I've already told you I can do without.
One for Nicola.
Oh, it's not working.
No, you have to hold down the left stick a little bit, and if that doesn't work,
start
moving it around a bit. There you go.
Whoa.
Yeah, you can move the lightsaber around, it can burn stuff, it can melt stuff, and it'll never ever cause flare-ups. So I don't know if it'll work on big-ass bodies, it might. Yeah, it does.
Yes, it will.
Even in modern-day Star Wars games, you can't draw on the wall.
Right.
When will we ever get our juice?
Oh! It doesn't turn off! It doesn't turn off!
Yeah, hold it down again.
There we go. Okay, good note. Good mental note. I'm putting this back in the tool chest. Locked door.
You can't get through locked doors.
Not if I know the code.
There is no code here.
You don't know that.
I do, I've been to this level.
It won't turn on or off unless it's facing directly up, so it completely ruined the jump.
Oh well.
Damn it, man.
You're free to use that laser, or the lightsaber, to melt bodies and other things, burn up other things. There are cardboard boxes here. So don't destroy the cardboard boxes. They count as crates.
Dun 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 dun.
Yeah, and you can't get in them either.
Oh, where's the fun in that?
Right?
What does fragile mean?
I don't know, it's Italian, I think.
Huh? Sounds about right.
This is not how lightsabers work.
It's how these lightsabers work.
Well, wait. Nick, you speak Italiano, right? You're from Austria.
I don't think that's correct.
Oh.
Where is he? Where is he?
He's over here with me.
Where is he?
I'm keeping a watchful eye on
him. Can't see me. Back! Back! My paper will shield me!
My paper will shield me as
Wait,
it flares
that,
up
that
immediately.
Paper in front of me for a second there.
All right.
Oh, never mind. I thought it was saying something else. I was going to say, it's very appropriate for this. It's about pigs, so I'm going to fry
That's
you
right.
like
oh! I am not safe. Not safe work environment. Oh God.
Came Hank Hill for a second.
Now see, Diff's done this to me, and now I've done this to you, so you have to do it to Diff to bring it full circle.
They don't. No one has to do anything to me. I don't know what you're talking about. Shut up.
It just looks so goofy with like the lightsaber floating 3 feet in front of you as you just grind it into a wall. Super.
Don't forget your
bullet casing. Bullet casing. Bullet casing. To hell with you. How did?
I see on Bob's. I'd like to think the only way I can think we're living in a just world after this is that I'd like to think this is the office building from Monty Python's Meaning of Life.
Exactly.
And at some point another building's just gonna rack up and slaughter them all like pirates.
I missed that. I've never seen that film.
Oh, it's a great moment.
Give us our dues or take it by force.
I'll be on laser gun duty. You'll be on lightsaber duty. Oh man, it's the glitchy bullet from the first time I played this.
Uh-oh. Oh yeah! I couldn't get that off the floor. I tried real hard, but it didn't happen.
Wait, can I do the...
I got it. Somehow I got it.
I can! You can even burn the test dummy bodies into giant lumps.
Yes, sure can. Do that too, because those are not test dummies, those are Domestobots. They're robots and they're very heavy.
Domestobots.
The little known Transformers culture.
That's right. Just when you thought GoBots weren't cheesy enough.
It's ironic with the lightsaber being here because they look like C-3PO.
This used to be a person.
Not anymore. They lost that privilege when they died.
Oh, this person is not in good shape. I'm gonna have to take a picture of this.
There's a body here that just refuses to melt. There we go. It's forever.
Yeah. The bodies here should be like all single like entity bodies. There's only one exploded dude in the incinerator room.
That wasn't me.
I just realized I should be recording because I walked into a room and there was a giant mountain of bots dancing. So I'm gonna start recording now.
Dancing?
Just that, yeah, they were all like leaping about in the walls before they all settled down where they're supposed to be.
Where are you at? There's the only barrel that's on the upper floor, all the others should be on the lower floor. Beep beep, sorry. Oh,
good lord, some of these bodies take forever to melt.
Yeah.
They eat well. I mean, they're union workers.
Exactly. He knows how it is.
Damn it!
Okay, oh, somebody spilled the water bucket.
Wasn't me!
Yes, it was. You know another one up here.
No. Who's Nick?
I found a laser gun.
Yeah.
Actually,
yeah.
I found two.
They both spawned downstairs?
It's like a fucking shrink ray. Okay, I'm gonna try and fire this gun. I don't know what's going to happen when I do. Oh, I can't use it.
Oh, is it a lightning gun?
Yeah. This thing looks amazing.
Is it blue?
Yes.
Yeah, it's a lightning gun. Sorry, you gotta throw it away. You can't use it.
Lightning!
You gotta incinerate those.
There's about three or four laser guns down here, so we're all set.
Three or four laser guns?
This gentleman's head is glitched into the wall.
Why do you have like three or four laser guns downstairs? There's supposed to be one upstairs and one downstairs.
Well, I guess the idea is they were all carrying them when they exploded, but yeah, they're all down here if you want me to bring them up.
Hey, just bring me one. If you don't mind.
Yeah, there are some very bizarre things happening with bodies and the physics in this level
now. They sure are.
That's why I wanted to be the host. Yay, laser gun! Thank
There's
you.
The one for you. Oh,
cool,
boy.
Cool. I'll burn these bodies and start bringing them to you.
I just gotta find the water machine now and then we'll be all good. There's the
upstairs.
I found my favorite tool.
What would that be, CB? Oh no. Someone found the radio.
I thought I dropped it in front of this door, but there it is, found it. Okay.
Aren't you gonna dance around with your radio, CB?
I'm tempted to. And make a big mess.
I hear somebody else with a laser gun. Who's using lasers?
That was me.
Are you good with it?
Getting a chance to. Yeah, I got the body.
Alright. Yeah, the bodies are pretty big targets, I guess.
No scoped that.
Did you? Because there isn't really a scope on the thing, so it's, can't really not get a no scope with the laser gun.
It would be funny if it did. It would be really funny if this game had some kind of level referencing COD, and for just no reason whatsoever, they put a perfectly 100% functional and game accurate machine gun in this.
Oh, and it would like add bullet casings and bullet holes.
Yeah, it's the Unreal Engine. They, Lord knows they can pull it off.
Whoa. Super.
By the way, where's the water bucket? Because I have created quite the mess down here walking back and forth with these bottles.
That's why you melt them first.
I did, it still didn't make any difference. You just, like, go and take a glance downstairs if you want, or what I about have to deal with.
You melted the bodies and they still made a mess.
You'll see.
I will eventually, I'm not done yet.
Gotta get the buttons on that right now.
Is it a dispenser?
Maybe I'll have it gone.
Oh, you knocked over a bucket.
Yeah, there's some. That was the lag. Sorry, there's a lot of it all of a sudden.
Yeah, I was gonna say, I've been hopping around. You do that too well.
Dang it, Bobby!
God dang it, Bobby!
I haven't actually watched a lot of the show, but yes, you do. You were almost spot on then.
That's because he is one of them Southerners. Eh, it's okay, I'm from Cleveland, and everybody expects us to sound and look like people from New York.
There's so much trash. Nick, you gotta stack, like, 3 buckets at a time. But, I mean, I guess I understand if physics aren't your best friend right now.
Yeah, physics aren't
fun. No, I'm being very careful with this one. And also, you guys, by throwing it over the railing, have created a giant lump at the bottom of the stairs that I need to clean up before I can keep going down here. Therefore, making another giant mess in the process, which is going to take even more buckets to continue.
Well, stop complaining before you end up like one of these people. Anyways, again.
These chairs don't stand up good.
At risk of playing the power game, I'll just freeze them out. I presume they've got a freeze ray lying around here somewhere.
Nope. Only laser gun. And acid vials, but we'll get to those later.
That's good enough. You heard of Explosion Man? I'm Corrosion Man.
Yeah!
I've heard of Corrosion Man too, though, so you're not original.
The Hydroxide guy?
Hail Hydra?
Hydrox guy. No, just kidding. That was lame. CP,
Hail Hydra!
You gotta put those underneath under the desk like they're supposed to go.
No, that did not happen. Wait, yes it did. When I start watching Atop the Fourth Wall again, I'm sure there's no way in hell he hasn't touched that.
You're gonna have to explain everything you just said. I have no idea what any of those are. I know Hail Hydra, but, well, I mean, is that like an inside joke now, or? Like a...
Well, did you see the latest run of Captain America?
Captain America Civil War?
No, like the latest.
No, this was a comic exclusive. Thing.
Oh, you mean the comic? No, I haven't. I don't read comic books, sorry.
So, according to this latest.
Neither do I, but I heard about this just because it's impossible to blink without seeing this.
So, according to the latest run of, one of the latest runs, to be fair, there's like 5 at once right now, but one of the most infamous runs that came out, I want to say like 2 years ago, of Captain America, is it turns out, oh no, he was working for Hydra, aka the Nazis, the whole time. Captain America is a Nazi. The very symbol of America in comic books is a Nazi. Ha 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 ha. We are clever writers.
Yeah, no. What actually made them clever, I'll give them freaking credit, is that it wasn't a fake out. They actually intended to.
Yeah, they actually were super hardcore about it.
And don't worry, I'm sure the universe will blow up next week and they'll be back to square one anyway, but.
I don't even care. That was kind of ballsy. It's fucking great.
I'm just at a loss for words.
I love it. It's so bad. I love it.
Like, it's not even one of those, oh, he's been brainwashed sort of things.
No. It's just literally, I've been working for Hydra the whole time. Hail Hydra.
The character created for the sole purpose of being anti-Nazi is a Nazi?
Yep. And, like, they're, like, super deadpan serious. Like, that's what makes it, like, ironically funny, is they're trying to be, like, super edgy or some sort of, like, super serious about it, but it's so ham-fisted, it's hilarious. It kills me.
I don't understand. Why would they even think that's a good idea? That's the one thing you're supposed to do with Captain America.
Well, even better, I just opened, just for a laugh, because I haven't read DC in a while, I just opened one of the, current runs of Justice League, and there's a whole 4 to 5 pages dedicated to them discussing with Aquaman why he's a racist bigot, and I'm like, what?
What's happening in comic books now? I don't understand.
But Amnesia had some of the... Amnesia had some of the craziest ones I've ever seen in video gaming.
Oh my god. It did have some pretty good ones, didn't it?
Yeah, so I think I'm gonna have to play... We'll start with the small horse. Because
yes.
We've gotta start with the small horse.
Of course.
And from there I'll see where I can... Maybe we'll do Abuse Castle Horror. What's that other one? The Jump Scare Mansion. I'll do a whole bunch of them.
Oh, Spooky's House of Jump Scares is great. Especially the HD renovation, where there's like all these extra modes and monsters.
I have not seen it since they updated it like that, but that was a fun game to watch.
Yeah, Spooky's
House of Jump Scares. I've only watched a little bit of it. I could never tell if it was meant to be serious or like a parody or something. It's really hard to tell.
A mixture of both.
It's kind of like this game, where it's like a mixture of parody, yet everything here is very serious.
Like, the actual creator, I think her name is Amy Chan or something like that, is like a huge fan of like Silent Hill and Resident Evil and like all these really, you know, popular horror game series. So she like created Jump Scare Mansion as like a tribute / parody of all those things, and it's...
You wanna learn things, had other interests.
Why is there fire up here? Why are there things on fire? Well, to be fair, I got the lightning marks out of the ground, just saying.
Well, that's very good, but what did you do?
Nothing.
Are you sure?
I'm positive.
No, nothing at all. Nothing at all.
I'm best janitor.
I don't trust that.
It's mop making it worse.
How's the mop making it worse? What are you doing?
Oh god! It's not helping! Why?
What are you doing? Let me know. Tell me things.
No, that didn't help at all! I hate this mob.
Right, I'm going.
It looks clean.
So I'm gonna see what's going on over there. You're concerning
no,
me.
It's fine. Everything's fine.
You're concerning me. Your boss is coming.
You don't need to come down here.
Here comes your boss.
In fact, I am blocking the way because you don't need to see how good of a job we're doing.
God almighty, no one's picking up any of this stuff. What are you doing?
I am making door. Everything is fine. You don't need to come in here. It's fine.
Please stop. I'm gonna die.
Everything's under control. We're fine.
You would understand me. You would have to. You would have
to. Excuse me?
Tiff, I'm out. I'm really jumping in the incinerator. I can't take this.
What happened here other than spilling buckets of blood everywhere?
I'm cleaning. I'm best cleaner.
What did you do?
Look it, I clean. I put body in incinerator. I clean good.
What did you do? Let me know. I'm worried.
No. I cleaned.
Someone made this flare up, I see.
I cleaned. Ooh, what's this?
That's acid! Clean it!
It's not cleaning!
Just go, clean it fastly.
It's not cleaning.
Oh my god, what the fuck happened here? This was not here just a second ago.
I cleaned. You say clean it, I cleaned. I cleaned good.
Nick, you're gonna have to send me your footage here, because I want to know what you're laughing at and you can't stop laughing about.
I'm not even laughing at the mess anymore, I'm just laughing at Steve's reaction to it.
Is it this mess here? Is this what you're talking about? This here?
Oh.
Yes. Okay.
That was like that.
To give you an idea, that was completely 100% clean before CB touched it.
No, it wasn't. Oh. You're lying.
So what did he do? Just like
and
start
then,
splashing on it?
I don't know how he got it that bad. I genuinely don't. Oh, I'm sorry.
Well, I see a flare-up here, so he probably went to cover up the flare-up, and then he just kept going. Tried to guess.
I need to stop myself from dying here. I'm trying so hard to stop myself from laughing because it's like 4 a.m. in the morning and someone will kill me.
But real neighbor God, hours.
I don't know how CB made that mess so much worse than he did, but it was like a nuke went through this place.
I am best cleaner. I don't know what you're talking about.
I'm told it's a gift.
Highly trained. I'm not sure if I believe it.
I don't even now. I don't even know where to pick up where I left off. There's so
fine.
Much.
Everything's fine.
Y'all come here, come look at me, okay? Come look at me. You see what I'm holding?
Okay. Yes.
Just one stick.
This is called a vial of acid. We can get three of these at a time from the vending machine. They're used on the graffiti, but here's how to use them, okay? When you're done coughing up more. Here's how to use them. Wham it up against graffiti. Watch the graffiti. When it stops dissolving, use the hell out of your mop to mop up that graffiti. If you do it too late or too early,
you said use your mop. There.
If you do it too late, then you'll create a melty hole in the wall that I'll have to fix with a laser gun. If you do it too early, then it's not going to be broken down enough for you to mop it up with the mop. You understand?
Okay.
So watch the graffiti after you splash one of those on. When it stops dissolving away, use your mop.
Okay.
Sorry, I know, I'm the buzzkill here.
I better test it and see, you know.
Don't.
How did you see?
Do not drink.
There's graffiti right here. Do we break it on the wall?
Just slam it up against the wall. Yep. There you go.
Ah!
Watch the graffiti, wait for it to stop dissolving, and then use your mop. Go.
Came through the wall at me.
Oh, okay, there was a tiny bit of lag on my end and made that really hard to tell when to do it. And I think it made a tiny melt to the wall.
It did.
Wall.
It's very minor, though. It won't take very long to fix it. CB, oh my god. I turn my back for one sec. I'm looking at you and you make a mess.
I'm getting a mop bucket.
Is he doing it again?
No, no!
Is he doing it?
He spilled a bucket over by accident and then he just splashed something on the wall for no reason.
I tried to do the acid on the graffiti, and it didn't work. And then Nick killed me. Dead now.
See, baby, you're a terrible janitor, but you might have an extended career in comedianism. Is that the word?
Comedy.
Comedianism?
Comedy. Comedy's the word you're looking for.
Wow, that's the secret to de-aging. I am now 20 instead of 58.
Wow.
Did I just kill someone?
Yes, didn't kill me.
That was me.
Oh. Man, you're just after that man.
Who keeps turning off my lovely boombox?
I don't know. It's like somebody who doesn't like it or something. I don't know.
Catch! Okay, ready? I'm gonna toss.
You do realize
the jam
if
box.
You put that thing in my hands, you're not getting it back, and it's going in the fire. All right. So I'd hang on to that if I were you.
Diff catch.
No, I'm busy putting bullets away.
It turned around just in time for that, and I caught a bullet casing instead of it.
It's mine!
Y'all are having a good old time down there, aren't you?
Mine!
CB certainly is.
I'm gonna put it where no one can take it from me.
I can hear that. I was gonna say I could see that, but I can't all downstairs. And I'm the only one upstairs, even though it's the bigger level. Gee, thanks, guys.
I just noticed what's the graffiti on the wall, by the way. Then, if you do not listen, then to hell with you!
There, now no one can get it.
Including you.
Exactly. But all I know is it's safe. It's all that matters.
Oops.
Oh god, physics!
Story of my life, man. Story of my life.
It's remixing itself. I like it. Barrels. Ophelia Sanatorum.
Yep, just bring it on up to
like
the
a
Punch
space
Medic.
Marine name. Oh, sorry. It sounds like a Space Marine name.
I don't think mercenaries were here. I think it was just the robots that killed everybody. Or if not management themselves with actual guns.
Goddamn management. I think always trying to keep a worker down.
By shooting him in the face.
Yes.
This is the broom? I finally picked up a broom and tried to use it in this. This is the broom? There's a lot to be desired.
The broom is kind of useless unless you have lots of small, lighter things that need to go in one particular direction.
That's what I'm trying to use it on, the bullet hole, and it's not doing a good job.
Yeah, they kind of go all over the place. I found that they're most useful, surprisingly, on bullet casings and pieces of biomass from the next level we're going to
do. It. Physics.
Yeah, it's honestly easier to just pick them up and put them in the box than it is to use this thing.
Yeah.
So if one of you wants it, I'll have to kill myself to get it to you.
No, because if you kill yourself, it's gone forever. Nobody's going to get it.
Then how do I drop it?
Why?
You don't drop it. Just don't use it, because there's no other option for number four in this level.
God damn it! It pulled the water out of the machine, and because physics, it caused the water to just fly out of the bucket and ruin everything.
That is the best way to describe what is wrong with this game, and because physics.
That's okay. I still love you.
Give me bucket. Bucket, come with me.
Give me bucket or give me hell. Or whatever the saying is. Did you say you're turning your sanity settings down? Why would you want to do that?
That would actually help quite a lot in the current situation.
Because he's working with me!
And me, so, you know, double the dumbness.
Whoop-dee-dee.
Have a bowl of me!
Actually, you know that thing I just linked in the Discord server a little while ago? Not yours, but the other one.
No.
That's the Wikipedia deleted pages.
Oh, yeah.
I'll just go and look at that on Twitter for a while, and that'll lower my sanity, because that thing also replies with random Twitter crowd.
Does it? No, because most bots do. Most bots reply, yeah.
Yeah. So he's got the entire repository of deleted Wikipedia pages at his disposal, and to reply with each and any one of them as he sees fit. You're gonna see some messed up crap.
Who's he? Is it an actual guy that runs it? Or just a bot?
No, it's a bot. It's a bot. Oh, there's probably someone pulling the strings.
Okay. Gonna use acid good this time.
Don't fuck it up.
Okay, no, I actually have to come and watch this because I have to see it to believe it.
Not doing a very good job.
You're not doing it right. Okay, fair point. Turnabout's fair play. Lag is going to cause a lot of acid irregularities. So, in all fairness, I might be the better one to use the acid, but there's a lot of graffiti, so we all got to use the acid. So just
you know,
when we're all done,
when credit's due, it could just be lag, but he seemed like he actually did a pretty good job that time.
Did he?
Yay!
Good job, CB Bruce. You did it.
I did a thing.
I think I got all the bullet holes that are on the upper floor.
I'm gonna try the one up high.
I was like, throwing them up was always the most frustratingly difficult thing for me.
That's probably why you're supposed to use the
J-harm.
The J-harm.
Yeah, the elevator of doom. I hate that thing.
He does more. J-harm. Janitor harm.
Duh.
Ah, it took me forever to figure that out. That's great.
You don't know that. It could mean Josh harm. Wink, wink.
It's true.
You can hold down the left button, the left mouse button, to turn stuff around in your grip. Like to move it around and turn it around. So if you have a box in your hand, a bin, you can bring it up to the incinerator, put it in there, but while you're still holding it, you can tip it over and dump its contents without actually leaving the box in there.
Huh.
This is
all his fault.
This is another one of those fun times where my body hasn't disappeared that you can't see it here, CV, so God knows what you're gonna do to it.
Oh no. What? How'd you die?
Oh, it just vanished into me.
Oh.
Yeah,
physics.
Sorry. Oh, now it's gone. Alright, I'm back. I was hoping it would stay there for longer.
Longer? I got a message from Karst. Hold on a second. Shift A.
Whoa.
Oh, okay.
Joining in?
Yeah, she says she can't voice, but she can text chat.
Well, that's cool. I will have to get going here in a minute anyway. Well,
no!
To run my sister somewhere, then I'll be right back.
We might be finished by then. How did you get a flare
up? It's going to be like 20 minutes. It's 10 minutes up the street, 10 minutes back.
If we're not done by then, we'll still be around to play with, but we might be done by then.
Sounds like you're threatening me.
No, I'm saying we might be done by then. Just a warning.
I don't like it.
Okay.
Oh, yeah? Well, not if I have anything to say about it. Where's that dirty bucket?
Don't you dare spill no buckets.
Oh, all these buckets are clean.
Oh, somebody got mess on the wall.
It wasn't me.
It wasn't me.
Y'all keep some empty buckets downstairs by the vending machine. We're gonna need those for vials. For vials of acid. Here's one.
Alright, if they don't burst into flames in my hand, I will.
They won't, as far as I know.
I keep expecting that, though. I keep expecting they will eventually explode just in your hands because the fire's slowly but surely wearing them down.
What do you mean fire? What fire?
Putting them in the incinerator, like holding them over the incinerator. When you're
Thomas Tanker!
What are you holding over the incinerator? I missed something.
The biohazard buckets.
The biohazard
buckets?
Put all the
shit.
Oh, the bins. What about them? I'm saying buckets,
yeah,
not bins. Like water buckets.
Okay.
Use water buckets.
I'd still think they'd explode, but okay. There's a couple of water buckets down here by the vending machine, so yeah, you'll be fine.
Okay. What if this was our universe?
It's possible.
Maybe that's the plot twist.
This music's depressing.
Robots have taken over the world! Our world!
Immediate panic.
So wait a minute.
Someone call a navy!
Is this how drunken robot pornography got started?
Probably.
No, I didn't make that up. That's actually a real video game.
That's a game?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, I'll take your word on that.
I discovered it by accident because I go looking for anything bullet hell related and found that bizarre thing waiting for me.
It's a bullet hell, oh fun.
Did you ever play Quest for Protein? Quest for the Holy Protein?
That sounds like an adventure.
No.
Oh, when you get a chance, look for that game. It's a bullet hell. A very interesting, disturbing, / amazing bullet hell made in Japan.
Aren't they all? I mean, aren't they all disturbing, or aren't they all made in Japan? One of my favorite ones is actually made by Germany.
What is it?
Oh, fair enough.
Soldner X. You probably saw it on the PS2.
I think somebody on the PS3. I watched played that. It's great.
Soldier X? How'd you said?
sold Nur X. Oh, some way to do with it being said in German. But it's okay, it's kind of average. Its sequel is one of the best ones I've ever damn played.
Best games or best sequels?
Best sequel, well, both. It fixes, like, absolutely everything that I had that was a problem with the first one, so...
Oh, so it's a true sequel. Nice.
The best sequel I've ever played was Iridian 2. You can watch it right now.
But only the first one is on PC. Only the first one is on PC, so if I ever want to play the second one, I either have to keep petitioning them to get it to come out, or I have to emulate it someday.
I see more flare-ups.
The thought of emulating...
Oh god, y'all didn't clean this stuff up at all.
What the... Oh. I thought that was CB doing something awful again.
No, it was me.
I am behaving.
I'm getting screwed over by physics.
The only reason I'm keeping this radio around is because we haven't partaken in our tradition just yet, so...
No, well, CB kind of almost made a new one earlier.
Oh dear, don't make a new one. There is a sign stuck in this water bucket, I hope y'all know that.
I did, I couldn't get it to come out, and I still don't know how to get it to come out.
I think it's pretty solid, let's leave it in there.
So we clearly live in a universe where people can travel to other worlds.
Yes. Four of these levels are actually on other planets, including Athena Station, which I was wrong about when we first played it. I was like, this is a space station, but it wasn't, it was another planet, so...
I thought it was a space station and everything else we've done so far was on Earth.
Nope,
everything else, most everything else, with the exception of, Frostbite, Athena Station... Let me think, Cryogenesis, and... Unearthly Excavation have all been on a space station. And we're all basically... Whether or not it's the same station in that same space station, I don't know. But, yeah,
Unearthly Excavation is taking place on a space station?
No. I said that's one of the few ones that are on another planet.
Oh, my lovely music is gone.
I just turned it off.
Oh.
It's annoying, gosh.
My music, though.
Well, I gotta destroy the radio. I'm so mad I lost the supernova. Oh, yeah, Nick. Here's the thing about putting things in the incinerator. If you're gonna dump it, you can. I mean, like I said, it's possible, but the longer you leave it in the fire, the more, quote, damage it gets. So if you keep coming back over and over, it will eventually disappear.
I'm guessing the box section is down here, because...
Yes, the crates are where I'm standing here.
Yeah, because CB wouldn't be dumping them all over the stairs in the thousands of people.
I was doing that, thank you.
If we didn't... Ah, okay. I thought it was him because you were down here the whole time. I didn't tell you.
See, it's not all my fault.
I've been doing it the whole time. Just because... Don't start stacking yet because there's bullet holes over there.
I see.
There's bullet holes in the back
wall. There's so many of them stopping me from getting upstairs, I have to do some of them.
Well, just throw them in this room, then. You don't gotta stack them just yet.
Upstairs is clean, aside from the graffiti.
When are you going to realize that doesn't work?
What?
You're still throwing the buckets over the railing.
Oh, don't throw buckets over the railing.
I'm dropping them.
And I hope they're empty, because some of these have stuff in them.
Yeah, use some of the empty buckets for the other stuff.
Oh, your lightsaber, I found it.
Yeah,
I found it.
Well, I don't know if it's mine, actually, now that I stopped
it. It is, because the other one I had, and I put it back in the trunk.
This one should be empty. Oh, wait!
Nope.
My
bad.
By the way, my eyes are hurting a tiny bit, so I'm going to turn the screensaver mode on.
Yeah, it's a good idea. I've been trying to deal with, like, all my devices, like, turning down the intensity of, like, the whites or whatever in the back.
It's only something I've been using in the last few weeks or so, because one of my eyes has been hurting really badly.
Aww.
But, yeah, my monitor just has a button I can push, and that'll, like, switch it into a slightly better mode.
Oh, there you go.
Oh, good lord. CB.
What?
I can't even go back up the stairs now.
Well, then maybe I'm you on should it. Start cleaning down sort of. There.
Well, I actually managed to get it all. We're all good.
Maybe you're a Falpo.
That's okay. The upstairs is done except for the graffiti. I'm just picking up a few more things.
So I don't know if Karst is joining us or not. That's a little
The machine just gave me 5 human limbs.
It happens.
At once.
It happens.
Oh my, okay, I have to come and see this because that sounds bearish.
Sounds like a bin machine problem. It's like, that's why you keep an empty bin by the bin machine all the time.
There we go.
And try not to use too many bins at the same time, which is why I told that Nick that handy dandy little trick about tipping it over into the incinerator.
There's an extra one. Oh, I was gonna say, I got a clean water bucket up here, so it's all good.
Oh, do you?
Yeah. This box is just literally rolling around the room.
Yeah, that'll happen. that's the multiplayer lag, so. It'll warp back to normal eventually.
Which just reminds me, hang on, I'll see if I've got this ready. I've still gotta send you that collapsed body from the other day.
Oh, yeah.
Weird glitch I've got. Yes, I do, but I need to open it in GIMP for a second. Cut it out.
And then he went catatonic.
I shall return. Oh, if I'm anybody's way, feel free to kill me. There we go, That's what the body turned into the other day, when I tried to go down into the basement. Hey, I said kill me if I'm in the way. Was I in the way?
No, I just wanted to try it. I guess you can't kill me anymore.
Which is surprising, because that seems like something the creators of the game would want.
And encourage.
Hey.
I almost feel like the creators of this game had a terrible, shitty janitor union job at one point in their life.
They probably did. I mean, don't we all?
Yeah, fair enough.
Now this one, this lightning scar, I hate. I don't know who designed it, but oh my god, I've hated it ever since the day I found it. It's on the pillars on the railing. It is so impossible to aim at, I hate it.
I can see why that would be a bitch of a deal.
Water.
Thing to deal with. Oh.
See, I've already created a flare-up.
Uh-oh, somebody's trying to tell Vinny how to play a game.
Found a note. Oh, it's Roger Rocco. What's that related to this one? Unfortunately for Miss Ruth Fielder, she gets smooshed by a box. And we'll find her. Well, you've already found her body and disposed of it because it ain't there no more, but. She was the one by the vending machine underneath a crate.
Oh. Improperly stacked boxes.
Right?
They kill.
No, in her official file, you're supposed to write down that she was shot and murdered. So, I guess she was trying to hide behind it, and it didn't work because robots.
Well, of course. Or maybe that's just what your superiors want to report.
Maybe.
I'm with him. To this day, no one has really seen what's happened to these people from this mysterious janitorial company, leaving us to wonder, do they live among us?
Oh my god. Beyond belief. Fact or
close
fiction.
Enough.
You noticed what big stars real estate agents have become? Are you careful with your personal records? Does your computer ever seem to have a mind of its own? Have you ever visited a Chinatown flea market, truck stop, theme base, restaurant beneath the clear blue sky?
Oh, that show.
I'm Commander Riker. I'm just straight up Commander Riker. Here to tell you about...
I discovered that show by accident, and it's brilliant.
Here to tell you about paranormal shit that I probably have no idea about, but hey, I'm Commander Riker. Look at me and my beard. It's me.
It's surprisingly not the first time I've found him doing a show like that.
Really?
I don't know whether it's because of Star Trek or not, but he did a couple of shows where they were all about, like, paranormal or UFO or something, and he was always the host.
I wonder if he's genuinely interested in that kind of stuff. Probably is.
He definitely ran that show like a pro. He knew what people wanted to see.
Yeah, oh, what, they wanted to see Commander Riker.
Oh, or,
Oh, yeah, which show are you talking about?
I'm talking about Beyond Belief.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
It seemed like I saw the early episodes where it was hosted by the other guy, and he did okay. And then Jonathan came in, and it was just brilliant from that point on. He knew what he was doing.
To be fair, Riker is Will Wheaton, correct?
No, it's Jonathan Frakes.
Jonathan Frakes, okay.
Will Wheaton is...
Who's Wheaton plays?
He's, I'm brain farting. He's that annoying kid. He's, Wesley. Wesley Crusher.
Okay.
Shut up, Wesley!
Shut up, Wesley?
Shut up, Wesley!
Shut up, Wesley.
Right. Gotcha.
Shut up, Wesley!
It's now a good time to mention I haven't seen anything of The Next Generation except for the movies.
Oh my
god. I didn't even know there was a show for like 10 years it was running.
What?
I thought, oh, these are just new Star Trek movies, and then I found out there was a whole series about it. I was like, Jesus, I need to start seeing this.
Oh my god.
And now, ironically, I'm watching everyone but that.
You need to get on that. It's on Netflix. It's only 7 seasons, though. I wish it was more.
I know, but I was like, Enterprise was the most recent one I was watching because that's the one that I really wanted to see, and it was never on. And now I've jumped to Voyager. I'll probably be doing Deep Space Nine after that and the Discovery, and I'll probably end on The Next Generation, ironically.
You're doing them out of order? You're supposed to do the first one, I don't really have interest in watching the very first one, but...
The moment Voyager started, it had like 4 or 5 episodes dedicated to time travel. I think they're all out of order.
Well, it's supposed to be, you're supposed to watch TNG and then Deep Space Nine and then Voyager, but I don't know what the order is before or after that. Like, you really are supposed to watch TNG and then Deep Space Nine, because Deep Space Nine starts as an offshoot of an event that happens during TNG.
Ah, it's Stargate Atlantis.
Sure.
Glorious.
I don't know, never seen it.
Same thing, like, a complete offshoot of one episode.
Oh.
And they turn it into a whole series.
These things don't burn, sorry, then I made a paper for some reason. I don't know what the picket signs are made out of, but it's not paper because the flares won't burn them. Don't put it in the... Okay. I was going to say don't do that, but I mean, if you're going to do it.
Full attack.
Yeah, just... Again.
gotta be watchful. So keep a watchful eye for them. False. They'll attack you without warning.
It's true.
We're 2-for-1 now, so I have to get one in on him again.
Gotta adjust something on this radio or something. It's getting so loud.
Where's that lightsaber? Oh no, wait, can we break the acid on people?
No, it won't do anything to people. It'll just burn a hole in the floor that I have to fix a laser gun.
Enough silence, time for violence. Okay, I'm gonna stab him with this sign. Where is it?
I'm gonna start cleaning these holes.
I feel like I'm playing Tribes Ascend again.
Oh, Tribes was awesome!
There's enough motion going on here for... The heck was that?
That was a water bottle in real life. It was empty. It fell off a table.
It sounded like a gunshot. There's enough.
Oh, sorry.
Threw me off for a minute.
Bax has been shot. It's really good.
It is really good. It's for all of the Marvel Netflix shows there are, I think The Punisher is the best. Fight me if you don't agree. Fight me, IRL.
All I know is, like just the beginning episode where he tells that guy.
And my dad had a Chevelle. He had a classic Chevelle.
Oh, there you go.
an SS. It was gold with black stripes. He keeps telling me. I was like, I want to see pictures. I want to see pictures. He's like, oh, we don't have any pictures of it.
Denied.
Yeah. My dad's, like, final car before going out on his own was apparently an actual El Camino.
No kidding. That's awesome.
And he says, no, it did not function well as a pickup truck at all.
I bet it didn't. It didn't have the suspension.
Contrary to popular belief and what the people were trying to sell it on.
And it had, like, the space for a pickup truck. It didn't have no suspension in it.
Hell no.
I mean, not suspension for a pickup truck. It has suspension for a car. So you can't haul anything in it that ain't gonna make it hit the ground. Hey, someone's been stacking barrels decently now this time, so I wonder who that was.
Not me.
Clearly.
Slowly raise his arm.
Good boy. You're a very good boy.
I did it.
Just rub it in some more.
I'll get you a treat when we get home. Now, there's a running joke that you don't know about yet, CB. It's that for the past few levels or so, me and Nick have been doing this on our own. And on the unrefinery level, there was lots and lots and lots and lots and lots.
Lots and lots and lots and lots and lots and lots
of barrels.
Trade! Jets and planes!
Fire trucks!
And crates. And there's only a very small place to put them. So I left Nick in charge of that stuff because he was the host and he could fly around wherever he wanted to. He tossed the crates over there with reckless abandon, which was fine, you could do that with crates. But he also did that with the barrels, and I didn't know that until it was much too late. And there was like a mountain of barrels just like crumbled on top of each other, just thrown there recklessly. Oh my god. Karst is here.
He's never forgiven me for it.
He'll never be forgiven for it because, that's how we lose points. Oh!
You're a point. Oh, hello.
Hello, I'm a
hello,
boy.
Hello.
I want to leave a message for you.
How did Pat describe him? It's like the perfect. He looks like a dad. He
it's
just
like
looks
the perfect
like a
Christian dad.
Yeah, exactly. He just looks like a dad.
The last time I looked at. Well, he's made Christian stuff, so maybe that's literal.
It's true.
The very. Last time I looked him up, it was almost impossible to find a copy anywhere of his like a photo of him.
Oh yeah, he was very hidden for like the longest time, and then like people found his like Facebook and a bunch of other stuff. And he's like, well,
I have no idea if you're supposed to do this, by the way, but I'm just putting all the chairs up normally.
Is this the level?
This is the level, Karst. Yes.
Yay! I like levels.
How do I do this?
Hi, Karst. Hello.
Salute.
Salute.
Somebody say something in the chat, in the text chat. Somebody say something text chat.
Oh.
I just did.
Okay, alright, that's cool.
Wait, is it translating it into voice chat Michael Sam style?
Do it.
Microsoft Sam style.
Rock roll left KF couch.
Yes, we're doing that. Not right now, though. Put the chair down. Put the chair down. You're going to put it underneath. You're going to line it up with the desk and push it underneath the desk. Like a good little boy.
No. You'll tell her how to do chairs.
She's gonna make a
all
mess.
All these squares make a
You're
circle.
A
all these squares make a circle. All these squares make a circle.
Yes.
All these squares.
Why are you saying all these squares make a circle? I don't get it.
I mean, you don't understand.
You will someday.
You will when you're
okay,
older, Bobby.
I had my master volume muted, so one more time for the hell of it.
How do you do chat?
T.
Oh. Who has Microsoft Sam turned on? I do.
We'll find out when you're older, Bobby.
Right square bracket.
Boo! Oh, man. They
Hold on.
they disabled the annoying thing. That's actually a really good thing. So.
Alright, she joined at the perfect time, because like I said, I got to run in a couple minutes, but
oh, okay.
I'll be back pretty darn quick.
Okay, we might be done. We'll see. We will see.
That's fine. That's fine. I understand.
Snake. S-N-A-K-E question mark. Snark.
It wasn't as I could hear it barely through your mic, and it was not as good as the one I've heard. The one that goes snake. Snake.
Snarky.
Snarky.
Snarky. I want to get the Fallout 4 mod, and I think it's for Skyrim now too, where it replaces the main character's voice in Fallout 4 with the one text-to-speech voice. That's super great. God. And it just reads every single line that pops up. Like when your character goes ugh, when they get hit and it has like the asterisk and then the grunt noise and then asterisk, it literally reads asterisk grunt asterisk. And it's just the best. Well, at least the acid doesn't dissolve on
mods.
This is not Moonbase Alpha.
Football.
It's too good though.
Hey you.
I wonder if there's any way to like change the pitch of it, like Moonbase Alpha, and make it sing. Come on.
Yeah, we should probably take some graffiti each, even with the lag, and see what we can do.
Yeah.
If you guys want to handle that, I will handle boxes and such. Like mopping.
I'm only hearing every like second word from Microsoft Sam there.
That's weird.
Someone's stockpiling acid here. That's not gonna end well.
Me? I'm right here. Do you not see me doing it?
I couldn't tell who you were.
The only one in pink.
Damn it. There we go.
This is why I wanted empty buckets here, so we can do this.
You're an empty bucket.
Sometimes.
Why would we get the broom dirty? You'd think it would dissolve the broom if it's acid.
You can dip your broom in water and clean it off, just like the mop.
Well, to be fair, it might not be actual acid, because there is such a thing as graffiti dissolvent that I've had to use multiple times at work. Yes, it's acid. Yes, it will melt the fucking flesh and skin off of your hands, but it's not like super duper deadly corrosive. It's just like a layer of skin will get eaten, and it's like and it irritates your skin super bad.
You know what else exists? Swiffer wet jets.
That too. But they don't clean graffiti off a brick.
No, they don't. But they come with their own water supply.
Meaning, we're talking about acid. Oh, you mean for the mops?
Yes.
Oh. There's like four laser guns. Holy shit.
Yeah, I know. I didn't know there's that many in this
She's
level.
Down here with me.
Okay.
She's doing graffiti in the incinerator room.
Okay.
She did say she liked the mop.
Yep, that's what it is. Basically on my end the lag works where it like freezes for a split second, and that's the best time to start mopping.
Well, that's it. When it freezes, that means it stopped dissolving. That's what it does. That's what it's supposed to do. Whenever I say watch for it to stop dissolving.
I thought that was a lag glitch.
No, it's supposed to do that. You gotta watch it, wait for it to stop dissolving, and when the moment it stops.
Okay. Alright, I gotta go, guys. I will try and be back in time.
Okay.
But other than that, you should be good in the basement, except for a few boxes and all.
Okay. Thank you, Savvy Bears.
Alright, see ya.
Bye.
CB at Pogo Carsco colon left parenthesis.
And now it became silent.
That's fine. I don't know how much time I have. That's ominous.
Use my last. Okay. Where's my laser gun? I need that. Oh, they're all downstairs, ain't they?
Yeah, in a great big pile of acid. Trying to stop the acid from exploding in the barrel and instead exploding on the wall.
And a great big pile of ass.
Oh, the physics on these vials is something else, I'll tell you that much.
Yeah, I can imagine how glitchy they'd be in multiplayer mode.
So glitchy that I'm having to take very tiny steps to be absolutely sure.
Oh, Karst got some of her own.
I probably look fine on your end at the moment, but they're floating about 40 meters behind.
What's up, bro?
Ah, I just had to go outside.
Nick, you gotta take all the vials off of the thingy so you can vend some more. You just keep taking one and leaving it like it is.
No, I figured I filled this bucket up already, and I was also worried about the physics going out.
Well, then make sure you knock the rest of them off or something so that it goes back in.
I was right to, it seems, because I broke two of them going up the stairs as carefully as humanly possible.
Well, you're not a human. Didn't you know?
Well, that much. They're coming for me.
Are they?
They'll be beaming me up to Zeta Reticuli before midnight.
Oh, is that right? I'll make sure that they'll, you know, catch a bus or something. A space bus.
Oh, wow, this acid is to, what's the word, fragile?
Yeah, it's pretty fragile, because it's difficult to throw up in, like, at an angle. So they made it real easy to break, in case you don't quite hit your target. Wow, you hit that on the spot. I wasn't able to hit that one for the longest time, first time I played this. Oh, I got it. Don't worry. You have to throw another vial up here, I think.
Water. There's some fresh
quickly,
water.
Quickly,
there
get that one for me. There you go.
I had to go and wash it off. Yeah. This makes no sense. Graffiti shouldn't. It's being dissolved. Why is it going on the end of my broom?
Because it loves you.
And why is that one speck not going away?
I'll see if he left. Wait, he already left. Why did it say he left when he's already left? Did you get that message too?
No, I didn't actually. Not on mine. Alright, now I have a vial and I am directly behind you. Am I imagining it, or is one of those lightsabers gold?
I have them both up right now. I haven't touched them in a while. So, I think they change color randomly, maybe?
Lem ask.
Oh! Did you actually manage to do what CB couldn't?
What's that?
Drop them down the stairs.
Oh, it was empty.
That one down. There's a few tiny little acid burns.
Yeah, I gotta get the laser gun. Oh no, we didn't throw away this sign here. Oh, and set up the filing cabinets. Make sure they're all standing up. Somebody's gonna die if they trip over one.
I did that with a couple of them. I don't know if I got all of them.
You don't have to put them against the wall a certain way. Just make sure they're all standing up.
And again, where does it say any of this?
The end of the game, the end of the level. I mean, you get a message. You'll get ending messages.
No. I mean, how are you supposed to know what to do?
Okay, oh. I'm in the call.
Wikipedia.
The free online encyclopedia that anyone can edit.
Excuse.
Hey, Karsto, say something. I mean, text something.
Something.
Yay. Awesome. And like, do you have like one headphone on, one headphone off, or yeah, or what?
Poppy is just being a holy terror today because we have people over right angle bracket period off.
Cool. And your people are cool with you just playing a game with us because we're losers?
Yeah, they're behind me watching Twin Peaks.
Oh, neat.
Been forever since I heard about that show.
Isn't that an old show?
Yeah, it's very old.
Very.
Oh, sorry.
Like 70s ish, maybe. This one time I saw a movie. I didn't know it was a reboot of a soap opera until my mom said something about it. And she was like, oh, I used to watch that all the time. I see my mom. You have to understand that my mom is an extremely conservative Christian woman. Very Old Testament. By the book, and that book happened to be the Bible. Just very, very Old Testament, conservative Christian woman. And you know what the movie / soap opera was? It was Dark Shadows.
Sorry, I messed that up. Oh, I think I've heard of that.
I made that mess, my bad. Yeah, it's about vampires and shit. And I'm like, Mom, why are, what?
Is it the Stephen King one or another one?
I don't know if it's Stephen King, but it was an old soap opera back in the day.
The only reason I know it's Stephen King is because I've heard it mentioned on a couple of videos I've watched.
Carson, you know the vial on this. You know the vial.
Oh no, wait, there's another thing.
It's a really dense
Stephen King, never mind.
It's a really dense
power.
Do you now? All right.
It's a matter of pride.
Here's another one for the...
Swallow your pride for a bit and splash some more acid on there. We'll get it done quicker, I promise.
Does the graffiti dirty the mop?
Yes, it does. It sure does. It's slower than, like, blood or goop or whatever, but yeah, it does dirty them up.
Fabulous powers were bestowed upon me the day I held my phone aloft and said by the parents, P-E-R-M-I-S-S-I-O-N, .. have permission.
Oh, man, Microsoft Sam fucked that up right at the end. He had to, for some reason, spell out the word permission.
It's probably all the extra O's and S's and things I put on them.
No, she spelled it correctly.
How else are they going to know what to enunciate for comic effect? Yeah, it seems like the only thing that won't break an acid vial is the floor. Everything else, literally anything else you bump it against.
It's possible to drop it too far. Like, if I drop it off the stairs, it'll bust.
I tripped over a box and the vial exploded.
Definitely why they gave us so many on this level.
It happens, Karsto.
So imagine Flannery running with acid, tripping on a box, and then acid in my face.
Story of my life, what can I say? Only, it replaced acid with, fryer grease and you'll have me. Shit! I knocked over somebody's bare, fresh, clean bucket of water. Wait, who had the laser gun? I just
that
heard it.
Mine, colon, left, parenthesis.
Me. I'm sorry, Karsh.
Like
Nick, don't steal my laser gun. I was using it.
There's plenty of them down there.
I don't want to go downstairs. I want to be upstairs where the people are. My god, who was stacking this shit? It's like you're a bunch of animals or something. We're funny people, Karst, I swear.
Yes, I am. I'm completely incapable of calling anybody a fool anymore. It has to be you, fool. Speaking of.
I just got a good YCH idea.
Oh boy. Tell me
no,
if I
No, you've activated the beam, you poof.
Poof.
I barely heard how it came out then. Sounded like you did a pretty good job with it.
Yeah, more or less. Y'all left a potato chip bag
Sorry
on
Sorry if this is annoying, by the way, Cars. Just went on a camp me with text for speech.
Wow. He said, I can't help myself before he
You're
finished
fine,
that
You're fine, I
sentence.
Love listening to you guys, XP.
The lag keeps making me break the vials before I get up the stairs.
Yeah, blame it on the lag. Blame it on the lag. Blame it on...
I will. Can't help it if things 14 minutes behind me. Hey, this isn't Unreal Tournament. It's not a contest. Blame the lag all I want.
is a contest. Holy shit! I can see where CB's been. I'm glad the mop can reach up
I
there.
I wonder how.
Mr. Laser Gun in the beginning of the level, lasering everything in sight.
You still need to see that footage back later.
I wonder why I'm the designated laser gun guy.
That was a beautiful ballet.
HMMMM.
Indeed. HMMMM. Symphony of Destruction. That's a good song.
Degameth sounds like a legitimate band name, yes.
Sounds like a band name for...
Degameth original character, do not steal.
Do not steal. Do not steal. You're right. 100% OC. It's one of those bands that's like indie hippie punk that thinks they're edgy. But when you hear them on the radio, you're just like, oh god, it's these guys again. Flip the station. Because they're like, they make references to smoking and crack and methamphetamines, and you're like, wow, so edgy, so cool, I'm gonna listen to them on drugs. Cara, she still didn't clean up this graffiti in here. Or I said you needed double acid.
I got distracted by other graffiti.
Oh man, that is this game to a T. Oops, I got distracted. Oops, I got distracted. Oops, I got distracted. Like, you start cleaning up one area, and then suddenly you'll see another one, and you're like, oh, that needs cleaning too. That is this game forever.
It was the text again for me, because I picture that's how Japan says it. They use the word graffiti in place of sketch, but I could totally see a Japanese person saying, this is a graffiti.
Graffiti. I think he's saying it like graffiti, but... It sounds like he's saying graffiti. Like gravity.
Well, now I have to see what happens if I type this.
Graffiti.
Graffiti, yes.
No,
or that God, or that me. Movie that everybody liked by Sandra Bullock. Not by her, but she was in it.
Which one?
Gravity.
Everybody
liked that movie. Graffiti. I saw it and I was like, wow, this raises anxiety to unhealthy levels.
Oh.
I love space. Listen, I love space.
Kerbal. But I know you do, but like Kerbal Space Program again. Just me imagining that we don't belong up there yet.
No, we do not.
Not yet.
It's like I love the idea of space travel and sci-fi and all that good shit. But you know, gravity. It's supposed to be like realistic, like a space station stuff. Like International Space Station. They're sent to fix the space station. No. What do you mean, no? Am I going to spoil it for you? Do you really want to see it?
Scientifically, it was so unrealistic and bad.
Thank you! That's what I was trying to get around to. That is actually what my point was trying to get to.
I have heard. I haven't seen it. I've just heard about it.
I was trying to get to that. Is that, like, it's supposed to be realistic, and this is space, and this is how space works, and this is how people in space work. This is how we do it. It's real, I promise. But, like... I watched it, and I'm thinking, okay, this can't... I mean, there's a lot of stuff I don't understand about space, I'll give it that, but... I'm pretty sure I understand enough that this isn't correct. I don't understand why people like it for being so realistic. I really didn't. It confused me, and it made me mad, and full of anxiety.
Probably, for the same reason that everyone thinks God of War is so deep now when it wasn't before, because they've clearly never played any of the other games.
Oh, it's just
Have
cinematic.
Have you seen Interstellar?
No, I haven't. I wanted to. Everybody said that one was good, too.
Same.
It's pretty good.
Does that have more realistic space physics?
The one and only clip I've seen of Interstellar has something to do with a tsunami, I think. It could be weird gravity effects making the waves go up.
Yeah, I'd say so.
Whatever,
they go into relativity, too, which was nice. Yeah.
You know what I think? That's not what I wanted. Holy shit, game. Don't be dumb. You know what I think is the bestest space movie ever in the history of ever that everybody loves and I think is great and is a good movie?
You're gonna say Space Odyssey, aren't you?
No, I'm gonna say...
The water planet orbits a black hole and the gravity of the black hole pulls on the water and creates huge waves.
I was gonna say the best planet... The best space movie ever in the history of space movies, I think is the best creation of all time, is passengers.
Colon P.
Never heard of it.
Damn it, Carl. I was hoping for a bit more of a reaction. But Nick's never heard of it, which gives me the opportunity to explain how bad it is.
Passengers does not sound like a sci-fi movie. It sounds like a taxi movie.
Right. Okay, so I think it's based on a novel. Karst, correct me. Is it based on a novel?
I'm not sure, PBH.
Okay, well, I think it's based on a novel. And the idea is... And that's all it is. It's all it is. Like, he...
Where's the damn lift, Kurt?
The elevator of doom. It's in the incinerator room.
Thank.
Yep.
Yeah, finally.
But don't,
We're trying to get rid of the Lucifer picture. At least I think it's meant to be Lucifer. It could be their boss. Wink, wink.
I think it is supposed to be a representation of their boss.
Well, no wonder you think he's Handsome Jack, then.
He looks like Handsome Jack. He definitely looks like him.
Alright, I'll clear some of these buckets out of the way.
Oh! Don't use the lifter, you don't have to use a lifter, I promise. Watch this, Karst, I'm gonna show you some magic. This image over here, right? That's what you're trying to clean?
Mm-hmm. She keeps making holes in the wall, and I have to keep cleaning them up.
Alright, Karst, come over here. I'm going to show you a magic
trick.
That's fine. It only takes a second. I'm getting the hang of this thing.
I call these maraca
what
tricks.
What the? Whee!
I like Deus Ex Machina, but I know someone who loves it religiously, so now I don't like it, right angle bracket, colon, P.
Deus Ex Machina, like the trope, or the... Is there a game called Deus Ex Machina?
The game.
That's the new one coming.
Really?
With
Adam Jensen.
No, yeah, that'll... We've had Deus Ex Human Revolution, Deus Ex Mankind Divided, and then the final in the trilogy is Deus Ex Machinima.
Machina. How you pronounce it? Crochet white male protagonist.
I keep saying machinima because that's what I was growing up.
That's my fault. Oh, these are CB's lambs. Never did throw this away.
I'm once again trying to avoid making a particular noise on the mic for fear that it'll make you guys make the same noise. No, that one's exclusively you. I don't think that one is catching. I don't think if you start doing that, we'll all suddenly start going, "Dah!" But if I say what my word is, you might.
Yeah, I know, but...
Do it.
No! I'm already trying to do it right now.
I wanna know.
No! No, you don't.
I'll surprise you all. The word is Owo.
Oh, come on. I'm already doing it. Ugh.
That did it?
Just by thinking of it,
yes.
Of
all the things that could do it.
No, it was by thinking of the original word. Just thinking of it. That's what made me do
it. Well, that's your own fault. I wasn't responsible for that. I just immediately hinted.
You were 100% responsible for it, because otherwise I wouldn't have done it.
I probably would have come through as well.
The word is yawn, Karst. That's the word.
Yawn.
Yeah, I'll
what time of the day is it for her?
She's 2 hours behind me, so it's like, I don't know, 2 or 3 right now, 4 o'clock maybe?
Time. And remember what I just said earlier about my eye hurting a lot lately?
No.
Whenever I do it lately, my eye just like automatically closes as a reflex. I was back.
Dude, you might want to go to the doctor. It sounds like your eye might have a muscle problem with your eye.
Maybe. I think it's more just like a bloodshot problem, and like it's because I look at the screen like all the bloody time.
Yeah. Well, how close do you sit to your monitor, and what kind of monitor do you have?
Do you have blind spot?
What kind?
Yeah.
I'm like, just not sure how to respond to that.
Is it newer, older, flat screen, LCD, LED, old style?
I think it's an LCD. It's pretty damn recent.
Okay. Yeah, I would suggest then if you...
TV's really loud.
Okay, because...
Do you have blind spots?
Oh, sorry, because with these newer monitors and cell phones and everything, they have a thing what's known as, I'm sure you've heard about, blue radiation.
Yes, I've heard of that.
Uh-huh.
We all live together.
No, I'm starting to get tired, so I don't think I can do it. Sorry.
That's okay. When we're done with this, we'll quit for the day. Throw away any unused vials. They count as trash. So make sure you incinerate all the vials that we didn't use.
I do am trash.
What are you looking
at? Okay, you're going to go in the incinerator now. Just kidding. I love you.
In I go.
Can't spot
anything. No, don't do it. You're making me.
I'm going to take a screenshot of those lightsabers quickly.
Did you make a mess?
You can see what I've been staring at the whole time.
But your puppy is awake.
I'm not gonna do that to your puppy.
What? Boy, don't you talk about my dog. This is my dog.
Car has to babysit her puppy. So she's been playing with one earphone on and one earphone off. So she could listen out for the puppy to wake up. Well, the puppy woke up as she goes, fuck, the puppy is awake, without any punctuation. And I'm like, I'm not going to do that to your puppy.
See, everybody heard me open the cheese now, so now everybody's coming over here for a piece of cheese. That's not how this works.
The puppy is awake.
There you go.
See, I was about to say, you'll know mine because you can always hear mine, but the thing is, I bet Cast only has one. I bet CB only has one. I know Diff only has one, and I'm here with four.
How many things do y'all think we incinerated?
Oh, it was
11.
Mr. Tentacles has all the talent.
Mr. Tentacles has all the talent.
That's a real number.
If I'm lucky, Mr. Tentacles' talent may rub off on me.
Ooh.
If I'm lucky, Mr. Talent will rub his tentacles on my heart. Mascot of the video games. Oh yeah. Employee of the goddamn month. Sorry if y'all get a bunch of trophies right now, by the way.
I got one.
Yeah, for the level, I imagine.
I've gotten all the others so far.
So, Karsh left. Okay, bye.
The whole briefing, I was getting whacked on either side with mops.
Diffy Cakes is here.
Metroid.
my life into pieces.
No, that's this is Wii
Sports Resort.
Did you just say GIF?
Oh, no.
No, we're not fucking starting this.
Okay, go on, Cars.
Oh, in order to understand season 26 of Family Guy, you have to be smart enough to get through the first four seasons of Rick and Morty.